YouTube.
Yesterday, GameSamba dropped a new game, Attack on Titan Assault. I didn't really like the first game they dropped, Tokyo Ghoul Dark War. After a while, I just kind of got bored and stopped playing it, but yesterday they dropped Attack on Titan Assault, and I've really gotten into that game, actually. It's a pretty good game. There's some really cool RPG elements. I'm going to put up a video either today or tomorrow with some gameplay on that, depending on when I finish editing the video. I've been really busy lately. But anyways, I wanted to talk about this new fairy tale game they have coming out for Android and iOS. GameSamba has a new fairy tale game coming out called Fairy Tale Adventures. You can actually sign up for the beta now. So the way to sign up for this beta is you want to head over here to GameSamba.com, click on Fairy Tale Adventure, and then sign up right here. So all you do to sign up for the beta is you just throw your email in right here and click submit, and when the beta is ready to go, they'll send you the email. But yeah, GameSamba seems to be a pretty small company that's growing. Their games are pretty good. They seem to be a bit money hungry. They have these little red dots that notify you to constantly buy gems or top up within their game. I don't really like that. The little red dots don't really go away until you spend money, and that really, really ticks me off. So head over to GameSamba.com and get your email in there and sign up.